What's up, guys? It's Matty Geeky here, and welcome back to my next trailer reaction of The Last Kingdom. Again, I'll admit I don't know much about this. I don't know who's playing in it, and it looks interesting from. It looks interesting from the little clip that I saw, the little picture that they have for the screenshot, but yeah, let's not waste any time and let's check out this trailer.
Edward, rightful king of these lands, has died. Do not assume Æthelstan will be king.
You know the prophecy, Uhtred? Seven kings die. All of Britain will unite.
Something is underway.
And I do the bidding of the Lord.
War is coming. You only have to choose a side.
Oh, I watched
God
this.
God wants you to fight.
Your lands will be overrun.
This is all lies!
We can defeat them.
We'll go back into an age of darkness.
Okay, I will admit, I actually did watch the first, and I watched some of the second season of this. I know that a lot of people have said that this is the closest thing when it comes to Game of Thrones. When I was trying to look for something similar to Game of Thrones, The Last Kingdom was the number one thing that that was brought up. Yeah, you know, this is a... It looks interesting. You know, obviously there's going to be a lot of fighting, wars. But yeah, no, it looks very interesting. You know, maybe I have to get back on the show and start watching again, and see if I can catch up until, you know, obviously April 14th is the new season is going to be coming out. So stay tuned for that, and again, thank you very much for watching my trailer reaction. Please subscribe to my channel to stay up to date of my trailer reactions. You know, this is gonna be something I'm gonna be doing regularly and very often. And stay tuned. Again, my name is Matty Geeky. Peace out.